yeah. I'm a star, shining brightest in the darkest times. I'm a star, twinkle, twinkle, I bring the sparkle in, light your world up. Yeah, 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 I light your world up. Yeah, 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 cause I'm a star. Yeah, yeah, I'm a star.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Jack. I'm back with another video, and it is time to hunt for history. As you all know, I'm on a quest, I'm on a mission to try to get as many special talents as I possibly can on the Hellish Wasteland set. So this, typically I go with this treasure, but you know, I think I want to do this, get more of these blueprints. I'm not even sure how many of those I have. I don't think I have any, to be honest. Yeah, I don't have any. So I think I'm going to get that as the normal reward. But when it comes down to this occult treasure, I'm looking for the boots, the gloves, and oh, there's no helmet. Nope. No helmet. So, after, I wish there was a helmet. I need that. But anyway, after, 10, I guess, floors of this, I'll have enough to craft another one of these. Again, I think I have a 33% chance on the boots for a crit hit. And, you know, I'll do that after this video. And for the arm, and I think I have a 44% chance. So I'll need to get to level 10 for these to have enough for, actually, no. I need to get level 15. And then I'll need to get, man. Well, it probably won't get that. I would need to get to level 35 to have enough, I guess, puzzle pieces for that. I mean, we'll see. Typically when I do this, I try to, forget this book. I want this. I typically pick it myself, but today I'ma just let it roll out with the auto and see what it gives me. Hopefully I don't get wrecked. Let me buy some of these first. Knock that out of the way. Let's get the digging. Hopefully, well, I could get to level 35 if each floor only took 10 hammers. So, please, I got my toes crossed. Otto, don't let me down. Let's dig. Yep. Oh my god. Okay, 18 on the first try. Man, I need the average to be 10. Jesus, 18. I could have did that myself. Otto, let's go. Oh my god. Okay. 13 on that one. Oh. Let me take a quick break. I think someone's attacking my gatherer. Oh yeah, farm killer, get it. Get it, farm killer. Man, send the out to you. giving this dude the business. I think I also have the report of Syndiox versus Attila and Takeda, where she crushes Attila. I wasn't expecting that. He obviously wasn't expecting it, which is why he's up out of there now. Let's take a look, peek at this report. Okay, he's using T4 troops. The Attila that I crushed out was using T5 troops. And of course, you'll see I have some T4s in there as well. And the T5's in there, but it's mostly T4s. The report is somewhere in here, but you know, there's so many battles. Oh, these are all barbarians. I'm gonna have to delete those. But there were so many reports previously, and I forgot to make it a favorite. So, yeah, I don't find it. Man, that was nice to, you know, record that a little bit. Arm killers on the loose. all right, so far I've used how many hammers? 31 hammers. I need the average to be 10 so I can get to level 35 so I can craft two items. Let's go, Otto. Don't let me down. Okay. That's better. That was 10. 10 hammers down. So, alright. Now if I can get this occult treasure in 4, that'd be great. I need that calf health, baby. I need this calf health. Oh my god. Oh my god. 25 hammers wasted. God, that hurts. Too loud. Turn that down. That might be too loud. Man, that was terrible. So I needed to get 4, and I wound up using, the auto wound up using 25. What the hell, man? Man, I'm just gonna go back to doing it like I do it to get this auto. Man, the auto murdered me. Man, 3, that's what I'm talking about. Jeez Louise. Murdered me. Knowing they only give you a limited amount of hammers. Man, okay, how many was that? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 on the head. That's what I'm talking about. None of this 25 nonsense. Give me a break, bro. Man, let's go. Jeez, gotta make up for what the auto did to me. Murder. Auto did it in 25. I did it in 12, 16, So I did it like in 20. Otto killed me with 25. I don't know if I'll make it to level 35 at this rate, but we'll see. I'll try Otto and see what it do. Oh my god. Man, I'm staying away from Otto. I'm better off just doing it myself. That was 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 10, 13. Wow, man. 20 hammers. 20 hammers. Man, I'm not messing with Otto anymore. Killed myself. Nice. 24. Easy time. That was only 8 cameras. That is definitely absurd. That's Hellish Wasteland, right? Two, that's what I'm talking about, man. Jeez. Two back to back. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go. I should have just stayed down here in these two areas. Look at this, man. Just. Sir, nothing too much. I don't know why I keep doing that. Empty. Empty. Do I have any, like, give me a second, see some items. It's this nonsense. Why wouldn't this foot thing have, like, all the shoe blueprints? Killed me, man. Killed me. We have 8 of these. This. I need auto. Go ahead and get me. Okay, that ain't too bad. Six. Six. Okay, let's go. It's auto time. Auto can't do worse than what I was just doing, so. Oh my god, it almost matched me. Used all my hammers on one floor. We need a two spot here, man. Two. 12. Hopefully it's not 25. Don't be, yep, 25 hammers. Well, 24 hammers. Close enough. So I could get this, take a chance, and hopefully one of the fragments will be this. I mean, with my luck, it'll probably just be something else. 16. So I need 14 more of these. Otto, don't do me like you've been doing me, man. I don't need 25 hammers wasted on this. Two.
What?
Two. Okay. Nice. Two. You get the... I'll see, I'm not going to get the 35, that's for sure, because... I thought they were going to do it to me. I thought they were going to give it, make me use 26 hammers again. 26 hammers. Three! That's what I'm talking about. They always get it. So, on this one, it'll probably... How do they do it? It'll probably leave me with 5 hammers after this one. Nothing. Ah, oh, what is terrible, man. Well, it's like that sometimes. It's like I guess gambling, in the sense that you want something to happen or trying to win something. So let's see if I get one of the fragments. Oh, and I got at least one. And two extra gloves. I'll take it. I'll take it. Hey. Let's go ahead and craft this thing up. Now where are these boots at? Quick forge that thing. So, come over here. The chances, this is my third forge, so I got a 33% chance, or a 67% chance at failing. But, no buts anyway. Let's just see what happens, baby. Quick forge. One time. Special talent. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Woo! Well, we got that thing. 33%!
in, baby. One for one on the day. That's what I like to see.
Man, this is so beautiful. This is beautiful. Look at this. 33%, baby. 33%. Superman. Boy, this is beautiful. Look at that. I will go ahead and throw them on your boy. Throw them on your boy. Saladin. Yes, sir. Special talent. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Throw these fresh J's on your boy. Throw these fresh J's on your boy. Okay, swap them out. Yes, sir. Special talent that thing out. Man, my Saladin is going to be decked out. Special talents from head to toe, baby. Animal. Oh, that's why I wanted to get that book. I'm going to throw a special talent on that, too. Man, this is beautiful. Even though I didn't get enough for the gloves this time, I still have... Where is it? So I still have 10 more hammers that I can get from a gathering. And last time when I was stuck like this, these 10 hammers actually allowed me to clear level 30. So I'm hoping that I can clear level 30 with those last 10 hammers again. Even though I feel like I got gypped this time. Man, I used 26 hammers. 26 hammers on one go in the hunt for history. If you've enjoyed this video, please leave your boy a like. Drop a comment, hit the bell for notifications, and man, special talents, I love it. I'm hyped. I hope you guys get hyped whenever you get the special talent like I do. And you know, when you don't get the special talent, you throw your computer or your phone. But either way, man, this game is awesome. Thank you for watching, and until the next time, peace.